So the weirdest thing just happened. Hoku and I were going for a little moped ride this evening before it got dark out.
So I just got back home from training with my job, and he just got home from work. And I just randomly wanted to go ride on the mopeds and just like ride in a different area, right?
Yeah. And we went to this area that we don't really ride often.
So we did.
This area where
I think it was my idea. It was my idea, but I let him go.
No, you didn't even know about that area.
No, I told you I wanted to go there because we wanted to go to college.
No, I told you to go to college.
You're trying to take credit. It was
my idea. We got flagged down. Well, I got flagged down.
No, I got flagged down.
To be on the cover of a magazine.
Wow, it was actually a really, really cool part of town. I noticed that there was this white Camaro following the both of us. And we finally got the stop sign, he kept like pointing at Tom. So I was like, Tom, I think he's watching. So we like pulled over, so this guy came like talk to Tom. And apparently while we were riding, we rode past this girl who was doing like a photo shoot. And she saw Tom's moped. And she was like,
she saw me. Because I was dressed really nice, but I just got off work on Friday.
Yeah,
I had like a suit coat on, polo shirt,
guilty. Yeah, surprisingly for riding a moped, because normally when we ride the mopeds, we look like we're relaxed.
So, I have some photos. Basically, they were doing a photo shoot for this girl for her portfolio for school, I guess is what she told me. And they wanted to use my scooter. And me, because I was sharply dressed randomly.
So, yeah, that was just my lucky coincidence. He had on a dress jacket while he was riding with her. But anyway, so she sent the guy, the photographer, to come like track us down and ask us if she can like take pictures on the moped, but that was a problem, sir. Whatever.
So how was the experience?
I mean, I'm pretty much a natural, but...
So basically, I'm a boss now.
Hey, it was actually really cool. And really weird because it was so random that we went to that specific street. But she seemed to think the pictures are going to be in some magazine. I have no idea. I don't know, which is really cool yesterday. And random.
How does it feel? Good.
You're not a model.
Right? I'm gonna be on the cover of a magazine.
Dude, she is. He's a prop. She used him. But whatever. It was pretty impressive. That was a pretty good experience. And I knew it was going to go to Tom for you. It's okay.
Now you think you're a famous model?
We'll see.
She was helping out though. I don't know.
Go for it. That's a solid drink.
Excuse me, what are those? Oh, awesome. Okay. I'm going to be getting some alcohol.